Hey, you! Got your seats? Got your popcorn? Got your snacks? Okay, good. Well, welcome to today's DVD review, folks. And this time, it's a Christmas special. And we're going to be reviewing The Nightmare Before Christmas. Now, the reason why we're reviewing this today, it might take place in Halloween, but it also has Whoops, I dropped the case. Silly me. Yeah, I dropped the case. Silly me. It also has Christmas characters in it. Anyways, here's the front. We have Jack Skeleton with these four others. Yeah, I love The Nightmare Before Christmas. And it's made by Tim Burton. And here's the back. Yep, there's a special features there. It's a PG. Parental guidance, general viewing, but some scenes may be unsuitable for young children. And this 73 minutes. Okay, let's begin. Let's just get this Christmas special done with. And it's a Christmas special, this episode. And we are near the Christmas tree. Anyways, ready to case. Yeet! Let's view this disc in English. Oh look, Touchstone Home Video. Not bad. Oh, me and Lana are only here today. Yeah, just the two of us, Lisa. Yeah, just the two of us for this DVD review. Skipping the previews because it's a waste of time. And here we are. This is the DVD menu for The Nightmare Before Christmas. Let's just turn up the volume. Whoops, drop the remote. Silly me. Okay. Chapter selection. And there are 20 chapters in this one. Yeah, this is quite a good DVD menu to look at. Yeah, totally. I agree, Lana. This DVD menu is great. Oh, I just love The Nightmare Before Christmas. Okay, let's have some bonus material time. The making of Tim Burton's masterpiece. Or pumpkin. Every age when you like to see something strange, come with us and you'll see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween.
An eerie world of imagination comes to life before our eyes as we go behind the scenes to discover the magic and mysteries of the stop-motion animation classic, Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Let's look at it.
The film's mind-boggling imagery and outrageous characters, a team of over 100 artists and technicians spent 3 years of painting.
3 years?
Animation.
My gosh, that's a lot.
Cinematic art form.
Ooh.
I grew up liking those stories, like every Christmas you'd watch things like Rudolph.
Tim Burton, the producer. Well, I think he was the director as well.
My favorite holiday specials when I was growing up.
I'm gonna skip. Okay, Lana, you can take a look. Yay!
Sort of like the reverse of that. It's like the Grinch in reverse, so to speak, about this character who finds Christmas and loves it and decides to try to do it himself.
Tim very much.
Oof. He hits a candy cane, which is huge. Jack Skeleton hits a candy cane, which is huge. And then goes deep into the snow by landing inside it. Story 4 to the film, let's say. This looks cool. Oh, is it a meeting? Oh, that clown is very weird. Just going to turn up the volume. Sorry about that, folks. Deleted scenes. Okay, let's go for that. Don't need to know about that. Whoops! I went all the way back to the DVD menu. Silly me. Yeah, sorry if I went all the way back to the DVD menu. It was just an accident. The World of Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas! Halloween Town! Jack Skeleton. Yep, that's Jack Skeleton himself. What? Oh, why do I keep doing it? Why? It's just a mistake. Why does it make me go all the way back to the DVD menu? Posters and trailers. Okay, posters. Okay, let's go. And we're going... Okay. Meet the Mayor, The Nightmare Before Christmas, coming to theatres this fall. Meet Jack! Meet Sally! Meet local Lock, Shock and Barrel. That's its normal poster. And that's all the posters. Teaser trailer. Walt Disney Pictures, but it was originally going to distribute it. And it was distributed by Disney. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs to the new photographic techniques introduced in 101 Dalmatians. The combination of animation and live action in Who. Hey, it's Roger Rabbit! And the dazzling use of computer technology in Beauty and the Beast!
Walt Disney Pictures is joining forces with Tim Burton, the creative genius behind Batman, Beetlejuice, and Edward Scissorhands, to bring you one of the most unique and innovative movies of our time.
The Nightmare Before Christmas!
This historic teaming of extraordinary talents is taking three-dimensional animation to unprecedented new heights.
Oh my gosh!
A new motion picture experience that will take you to a new world.
Oh, a new world.
Something like this.
You'll need a magical cast of unforgettable new characters, led by Jack Skellington, the King of Halloween, in a story filled with holiday cheer and incredible fantasy.
Well, weirdly, the Teepee Tales creator doesn't believe in Santa. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. It must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack, and this is unfair. What's this? Is these?
Prepare to experience an exciting adventure in movie making.
The Teepee Tales creator doesn't believe in Santa. And that's okay. We don't believe in him either. Okay? Trailer. Yeah, that's a normal trailer we're going for. Huh?
Welcome to an extraordinary world filled with magic.
Woo!
And wonder. Open your mind and let yourself go.
Woo! But what's this? It's in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This is unfair. What is this?
Haven't you heard of peace on earth and goodwill toward men?
Touchstone Pictures presents the enchanting story of two very special dreamers and the holiday spirit that brought them together.
Aww, sweet. The imagination sweet. Of Tim Burton comes... The Nightmare Before Christmas!
And what did Santa bring you, honey?
Oh! Oh my gosh, that's scary! Oh! Oh, sorry, folks. Let's just go back to the previous menu. Tim Burton's early films. Frankenweenie? Buena Vista. Monsters from Long Ago by Victor Frankenstein. Sorry. Scary as the Monster. Don't know. Oh! That is very funny!
Oh no!
You know what? Let's not watch that! Oh. Hey, Lisa! Yeah? When we are done, you can do a sing-along! You can make everyone sing along! I'll do the setup. See? Let me have the remote. Okay! Spoken languages! Okay! These are the spoken languages. Whoops! Silly me! There was a few goofs in this DVD review, but who cares? I don't care about that. Anyways, that's this DVD review of Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas done, and our Christmas special completed. So, thanks for watching, and as promised from Lana, we'll do the sing-along. Starting with This Is Halloween. Yeah, so I'm leaving, guys. I'll leave you with Lisa Lau's sing-along songs. For the first time ever, Lisa Lau's sing-along songs are about to begin. Enjoy. I'm going to see Enola because she was picked for a tea party. The biggest tea party ever. Okay, see ya. It was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. And the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where the holidays come from. If you haven't, I say it's time you begun. Okay, I won't sing along to that music, but I will sing along to this, to the words. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Boys and girls of every age, would you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Boom! The scream in the turn of the... Halloween. Everybody make us a drink. Come cheek to the neighbors or die by... Let's watch out! Everybody scream! It's all the power. I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth are sharp and eyes going red. I am the one hiding under your stairs. Things like snakes and spiders in my hair. This is Halloween! This is Halloween! 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 In this town, we go home. Everyone hail to the pumpkin song. In this town, don't move up and up. Everyone is waiting for the next surprise. No one is hiding in the trust and something's waiting on the button. Ah, the screen! This is Halloween universe! Aren't you scared? No, that's just fine. Same as say it's my sticker, just as well as us. Rhyme with the moon and the dead of night. Everybody scream! Everybody scream! I am the clown with the tearaway face. You in the flesh and bother the trace. I am the who with the girl who stare. I am the wind in your hair. I am the shadow on the moon at night. Filling your dreams with the pain of fright. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. 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 And news everywhere. My snow fell with a good school. That's a job, but we not mean. In our town of Halloween, in the store, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise. Pumpkin shot by catching in the back and scream like a veggie, but you jump bound off your skin. This is Halloween. Everybody scream! Wait for a very special guy. All the Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone hail to the pumpkin king. Now the easy Halloween. This is Halloween. 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 In this town, we go home. Everybody hail to the pumpkin song. Okay, I'll stop. Anyways, that was good. How about we sing along to the song? What's this? And I won't be able to sing the words because I don't know them by far. I won't sing them, but I won't sing along to it, but you can. I'll just dance along to it. Just listen to Jack, to what Jack Skeleton sings. Just listen to the words, and follow along.
Snowballs instead of throwing heads. They're busy building toys. Absolutely no one's dead. It's faster than you know. I'm opening my eyes. And in my bones, I feel the warmth that's coming from inside.
Oh, look, what's this? The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that is so unique.
It's fire!
The gathering will round and there is scoring, roasting just a little fire. What's this? What's this? You hear? They've got a little tree. How queer! And who would ever think? And why? They're covering it with tiny little things.
What imposter came in our door coffee? There was an imposter coming into our room coffee. I don't know who that was.
Oh my, what now? The children are asleep. But look, there's nothing underneath. No ghouls, no witches here to scream and scare them all and scare them all. And those things secure inside their dreamland. What's this?
Christmas special done, and as a bonus, these are our sing-along songs. Well, I better say goodbye now, and Merry Christmas to you all! Bye!